take a look at Markstrom and Vladar. The Flames like a basketball team. Here's a giveaway to Toffoli. Right in. Toffoli scores. Coughed up. Tyler Toffoli rips it home. And the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
This is just an unbelievable giveaway right through the middle of the ice. And Keystone Kops there. And the end result, Toffoli just ends up coming right down Main Street after a real poor giveaway by Magna. And there is the shot. And I mentioned over the glove. There it is.
Sharks on the power play. There's a pass down. Oh, the score. Meyer on the setup by Carlson, who gets his 700th career point. And it's a 1-1 game.
Sharks combined. First of all, a face-off one. And then Meyer, he'll peel off, get away from the traffic. And that wonderful vision and passing ability of Carlson finds Timo Meyer right away. That's a set play. Bang. No chance for Markstrom.
Here comes Lewis down the wing. He's angled off the puck. Lindholm follows up, though. Gets away from the check along the boards. Lucic with the one-timer. Scores! Tipped in front. Milan Lucic with the shot. Lewis with the screen. Not sure who it went off of, but it's a 2-1 Calgary lead.
Let's have a peek here. Lewis was in front of the net. Does it hit Lewis or does it hit Carlson?
Hard to
tell from that angle.
Yeah, tough to say.
This might tell us here.
I think it hits Carlson.
Hey, that's it, Carlson.
Yeah,
that's going to be
Lucic's goal.
Get his first of the season.
Yeah, I think that's going to be Lucic's goal for sure. Another look.
Yep.
Off Carlson and then does not hit Lewis.
Sharks break out. Lindholm forced back on D. There's a pass. Across. And that hit traffic in front. And then it's into the glove of Markstrom.
This is where you got to finish them off. I mean, you need a knockout punch here in this game, particularly with the amount of chances that the Flames have had.
Huberto's out of the box. He'll race into the play and take a pass. Huberto from the circle in front. Great pass and a terrific finish for Elias Lindholm. What a setup by Huberto.
It's happened a few times throughout the season, but I think you'll see more of it the second half as Huberto becomes more comfortable. And what vision here. Hard, crisp pass. Now, that's got some weight to it too, so it's not an easy play to redirect it the way Lindholm does there, and he just really basically has to just direct it towards the net.
Up to 10 on the year. He extends his point streak to 8 games now. Here's Anderson with a pass over Lindholm again. Scores! 2 in a row for Elias Lindholm. A pair of goals for number 28 in the first 35 seconds of the third, and the Flames up 4-1, and that was a rocket by number 28.
Good work by Lindholm to get it back to the point after he wins the battle. Look at him get away from traffic. Hides, then arrives at the right time. Doesn't get picked up because of it. Off the skate, a bit of a break, but there's Anderson who's coming into the play. What a pass. Make sure you have numbers back and try to stay out of penalty trouble against this Shark team here. Can't get you on the power play like they did it early in the first period.
Nazem Kadri will flip one in on goal. Mishandled and they score. Dylan Dubé on a misplay by Kakinen goes upstairs and the Flames blow this open with three quick goals in the third period.
And the play goes right out. Dubé beats his check and then. Well, that's a pretty good shot from
that
angle,
especially for the lefty, right?
Yeah.
Not much of an angle there. Look how he doesn't have a lot.
And a rolling puck, no less. Mr. Kakinen in here, just a miscue. If it bounces on him, he doesn't know where it is. Can't get back in time.
Hurdle will take the draw against Lewis. And win it for San Jose. There's a shot, deflected, stopped, rebound, they score! Another quick power play goal, and it's Hurdle on the backhand putting it home.
Again, you win the draw right back. You got a guy like Carlson with that vision, and then a redirect on the way in that puts Markstrom off balance after the initial shot. And then a little shovel play afterwards by Hurdle here after the Flames defense and Hanifin loses.
There's a pass down low. Barabanov chops at it.
Even though it was ugly, maybe, you know, it was a bit of a wake-up
call.
Yep, for the group.
One more stop for Markstrom, and that'll do it. 5-2 is your final. Markstrom.